So, here we are. Finally, your first breath, and I have taken my last. But who cares, right? There's so much to be done. I'm dead, but you have so much to learn. I once woke up just as you have. A blank mind, a clean canvas. Confused, yes, but I will teach you, just as I was taught. And so, first lesson, you are a keeper. I was a keeper, we were all keepers. Second lesson. I will lie to you. I learned much later that this is the way to keep the rounds. And third lesson, this machine is your adjunct, your tool to learn and to keep the rounds. Take it and we will begin. The firmament. It is remarkable that we are here. Beautiful, no? The majesty and peace of the ice and stone. I didn't emerge from the threshold here as you did. I awoke at this one. My first journey to this realm. Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday. You have small stinging all over. It's normal. And your hearing? Maybe only the alarms. Or your own heartbeat. Now, these effects will cease in time, as your body becomes accustomed to the heat. We will have these problems when we emerge from the threshold. You will live. And that is a good thing. The adjunct is making sense to you? If not, no worries. It will soon be as natural as your hand. Keep trying. And this one-sided prose is strange, is it not? I feel like a performer. But this is where we are. I had a most wonderful mentor. She taught me all these realms. I will teach you. But then, Tilna arrived also. And, well, he first taught me beyond these realms. I will teach you that as well. So, this realm is the source of our water, and you will learn what must be done by doing all that we did. And I will help, but I will not hold your hand. Better to learn by contemplating, failing, hopefully understanding. Come. We thought we understood. Thank you. Isn't it breathtaking? The arches of the firmaments. So inspiring and reassuring. And this. This pod will convey you to this one, where I once lived with my comrades. Go when you like. You can return here. You will not be able to witness the wonder of the other realms, but you will transit to this one first. Welcome to this one. where we gathered, talked, sang, learned, eat, laughed, shared. My memories of this place, so vivid, so wonderful, so peaceful, till it was shattered. Lies are controlling, but comforting. Where we cross from wake to sleep, from sleep to wake. I put them all to sleep. It was very difficult. Time heals all wounds. I recently learned of that saying. Seems like a tonalization when the wounds of the seas are so fresh. I recently learned of that word. But indeed, time in the threshold heals all wounds, not mixed emotions I have about that. Amazed me, magically bridging the gap to its distant realms. Welcome to the Juston realm. Be careful. Many were sent to deep sleep before their time.